guys, I'm gonna show you how the kinematic stop point works. So you add a new bone, right? You need it like just about this size or any size, I don't know. But your other safes aren't wiggling. It's look, won't easy, right? This one won't. No, not easy. Even if you do it with small things, it doesn't work. So you need to add the kinematic, and also you can add kinematic stop point, so it's like this, you know, and then the other parts are like this, as you can see, and then boom, you got it. Look, it's wiggling, wiggle, 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 oops, wiggle, wiggle, oh my. Yeah, it's like that. It's like this, you know? Look, it's wiggling, wiggling. Except for the legs, not wiggling. Because it's one part or it's stopped up. So that is how that is how kinematic stop point works if you're new to the game, right?